Some of the biggest stories making headlines all around the world, around the country, and right here at home as well. A local three-year-old girl found safe after she was reported missing. A man walks right out of a Costco store with a cart full of stolen liquor, and a man survives a fall from the 11th story of a Corpus Christi hotel.
Here's tonight's 9 at 9. San Antonio police and Crime Stoppers searching for a man they say robbed a Northwest Side Chevron last month. This happened back on April 4th off of Northwest Loop 410, not far from Callahan. Police say the man walked into the store, bought bottled water, and then removed a handgun from his waistband and demanded money from the register. When another customer entered the store, the man ran off without that money. The Secret Service is investigating a suspicious letter sent to Trump Tower in Chicago. Police say the letter threatened to kill President Donald Trump, and the envelope contained an unknown white powder. The San Antonio Fire Department is mourning the loss of one of its canines. Kai was an accelerant detection canine for 9 years with that department. Two journalists jailed for more than 500 days in Myanmar are now free. They were reporting for Reuters when they were imprisoned. The men were convicted in September of violating the Official Secrets Act and sentenced to 7 years behind bars. But they were set free as part of a presidential amnesty for more than 6,000 prisoners. A man survives a fall from the 11th floor of a Corpus Christi hotel. According to police, he landed on a tarp cover that broke his fall. He was taken to a hospital for treatment. We don't know how he's doing now, but officers say that he may be facing a criminal mischief charge. A San Antonio mother is charged with kidnapping her three-year-old daughter. According to police, Gabriela Lucio took the girl from the girl's grandmother's house, who has legal custody of the child. The child was found safe less than 24 hours after she was reported missing. A man caught on camera walking out of a Wisconsin Costco store with 24 bottles of Hennessy liquor that police say he did not pay for. You can see the man wheeling the cart past cashiers. At one point, it appears an employee stops the suspect to question him, but then lets him leave the store. Police have made an arrest in the case. The National Park Service is banning private tours inside the Statue of Liberty due to overcrowding. They say tourist numbers at the attraction have increased 600% in the past decade. If visitors want to go inside the iconic landmark, they still can, but must do so through tours offered by the Park Service. A Florida woman pulls an alligator out of her pants during a traffic stop. The woman was a passenger in a pickup truck that deputies pulled over for blowing past a stop sign. The deputies found 41 turtles in the woman's bag. When they asked her if she had anything else, she pulled the small gator from her pants. Florida's Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission is looking into what happened here. To read more about these 9 stories, go to KSAT.com/news at 9.